Good morning to all. I am M. Janaki Devi, working as a school assistant at GHS Tekulpalli in Bhadradri Kottagudam. So hi students, how are you all? I hope you all are good ma. Anyhow, be safe and be healthy. Dear students, today we are going to discuss unit 1 C reading. I will do it. So we have already known that in unit 1 we have 3 readings. A reading is attitude is altitude. B reading is every success story is also a story of great failures. And C reading is I will do it. So here I am going to discuss about C reading I will do it. So this title refers to us be ready to do anything. Yes, I can do it. Nenu edaina cheyagalanu. Nenu cheyagalanu. So dear children, you should feel like that in your life. I am able to do everything for my success, for my life. Yes, you have a capability to what you want in your life. Here everyone should have problems, worries and difficulties, but whatever that, be ready to face it with great confidence, with great willpower. At the same time, don't think about what you do not have in your life. Think about what you have. It means you have your strength and your efforts. Focus on your efforts. Focus on your hard work. So believe yourself, my dear children. Okay. So like here, a boy, he has been with a great attitude in his whole life. So today we are going to discuss about him. Who is he? He is Narayana Murthy. So today we are going to discuss about Narayana Murthy's biography. So this text is written by, this lesson is written by Sudha Murthy. So who is he ma here? He is the founder of Infosys, leading IT company in the world. Okay, so shall we start the lesson? Yes, take your textbooks ma, open your textbooks. So now I am going to read textbook. So look at the textbook all of you. He was short. He was short. He was the brightest boy in his class. His seniors used to ask him to solve their difficulties in science. He could have gone unnoticed in a crowd, but once you asked him a question related to physics or mathematics, there was a spark in his eyes. He could grasp theories of science faster than the speed of light. Here he was short. As a school going boy, he was short, but he was very sharp. Short mean he was very small boy in his class. At the same time, he was very sharp boy. He was short boy, but very sharp boy. So compared to his friends in the classroom, he was very clever student, sharp boy. So sharp boy mean here, good grasping power. He has a good grasping power. Yes, compared to his friends, he was the very talent person. And he was the brightest boy. Brightest boy. Brightest boy mean he was very intelligent, very talented student. So his seniors used to ask difficulties in science, whatever that and wherever, at college, at schools, his friends and his seniors asked sometimes doubts to him. So always he is ready to solve their doubts. At the same time, actually in his classroom, he could have gone unnoticed in a crowd. Crowd mean here unnoticed. Unnoticed mean overlooked. Ignored from others. Because of he was very short, you know. That's why he are ignored from others. But if you ask him question related to physics or mathematics in any subject, there was a spark in his eyes. And at the same time, a spark means a small amount of particular feeling. Ante merupu. Merupu anedi కనిపించేస్తుంది తనకి, ఆన్సర్ తెలుస్తుంది కదా. ఎస్, దెన్ బట్ అండ్ హీ కుడ్ గ్రాస్ ఎనీ థియరీస్ ఆఫ్ సైన్స్ ఫాస్టర్ దాన్ ద స్పీడ్ ఆఫ్ light. Here grasp. Grasp means understand something completely. So notice. Noticed. Antonym synonym is ma overlooked and ignored. So antonym is noticed, unnoticed. Notice, unnoticed. Here crowd. Crowd means a group of members. Okay. Have you understood ma? Then examination point of view, we have some important points, underline some words and some sentences. Okay. So grammar and vocabulary part ma, you should remember that and underline some important points. So first one here, he was short and he was sharp. So here short and sharp. At the same time, he was the brightest boy. Brightest boy, the brightest boy. So here was be form we used here. Why was be form we used? So we discussed about him in past actions. In past actions, when we are discussed in past actions, we should use was be form. So which type of qualities he has? Short boy, sharp boy, at the same time brightest boy. These words are adjectives. So adjectives, it's mean quality of a person or place or thing. So here whose qualities we are introducing here? So Narayana Murthy's qualities. So we discussed here Narayana Murthy's qualities: short boy, sharp boy and brightest boy. Okay, so these words are you should underline and keep in your mind ma. And another sentence, his seniors used to ask him. Used to here, used to structure in past habitual actions when we discussed. So definitely you should use used after to, you have to mention that. At the same time, to ask, to preposition after, we should use v1 only, verb first form. Like that, another sentence, another word, to solve. So you should underline that one also. Then another, so in difficulties in science, especially in science, in preposition we used here. And he could have gone unnoticed in a crowd. Here could have, v3, he could have. So in past, ante gatamlo manam chesinatuvanti panlu, ante cheyagaliginatuvanti panlu, could have gone, yes, cheyagaliginatuvanti panlu, chesi undalsinatuvanti panlu, should have plus v3. So could have plus v3, should have plus v3, would have plus v3, chestunde vaanni, would have v3. So could have v3 here, you must use v3 verb form. You remember that. And at the same time, a article here, a crowd here, consonant letters before, we should use a article. At the same time, there was a spark, underline a article here also. Then he could grasp theories of science faster than the speed of light. This sentence here, metaphor, which figures of speech, metaphor. Why here Narayana Murthy's quality compared with light? Here his intelligence compared with light. So comparison, if we give comparison to anything, so which figures of speech we should use? Metaphor. Figures of speech we must use that. So this first paragraph related in grammar and vocabulary part, in examination point of view, this type of sentences and words you should remember that. Okay dear students, then so this paragraph related some questions I will give you, some homework you should write that. RC questions, reading comprehension questions from first paragraph. So first question ma, in this above passage, who is he? Here he refers to dash. In this above passage, who is he? Here he refers to dash. The next question, which type of text is this? Once again, which type of text is this? The next question, unnoticed. Underline the word unnoticed. The synonym of underline word. Unnoticed. The synonym of underline word. The next question, write some qualities of Narayana Murthy. Write some qualities of Narayana Murthy. So, dear children, write answers in your own words. Okay? Thank you.